Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Silent Hunter 4, Unicorns of the Pacific, with me, Captain of the USS Baleo. I didn't say a Baleo, I said the, as in the only, Belois. Alright, one of you pointed out I did not have anyone manning my thingamajigger over there, and a lot of people have asked me why I don't have all my crew slots fitted out, and it's just because I don't like to. I mean, I could, but I think there was something in Silent Hunter 3 where you had to have a rest area or something like that, and I'm just used to not having all of my slots filled out. I don't like it. I wonder if I could fit a new officer on here, though. You are not the one I picked up at all. Oh, Jesus. I think I just fired one of my torpedo guys. Oops. Or what did I do with him? Fuck. Was it you? No? Damn it. Crap. Well, I guess I do need to hire someone now. Royce Douglas, torpedo extraordinaire. And Ernest G. Jarvis. Grampy Jarves. Congratulations, Grampy. Let's see. We got stuff. I thought I had improved SJ radar, but apparently I don't. I guess maybe it's not available for the sub or whatever, but I am going to go ahead and go back to the Mark 23 torpedo. I just need to remember that its range is 41-something, and it does not have fast. This one could go out to 8,200 meters. This one will only go at 4,100 meters. So that's, I think that's like almost two nautical miles. But that'd be a hell of a shot, and I don't think any torpedo would last that long. I don't know. Anyway, I'm going to reload my torpalorps and spend a lot of renown, because I'm going to go with an all 23 loadout, just to see how we do. Well, there we go. I spent nearly half my renown kitting us out with a bunch of Mark 23s. And I know I've got one guy, yeah, this guy, but we've already got another one of those, so we've actually got two of those in there, so we don't need him to be in the right spot, and everybody else is in the right spot. We got all the good gear, we got the good torpedoes. I don't think there's really anything else we need to check up on here. I mean, that's crew. No transfers. We already know what's going on there. So yeah, I think we're pretty much good to go. Operation March 16th, 1943. Part on April 4th. So apparently this is not a joke. If it was April 1st, then maybe. So it looks like we're going to be going after the remainder of what's going on in the Solomons, which is just north of some ocean. It's north of somewhere. I think that's Utah or something like that, right? Anyway, we're off! Outside the harbor, of course. Well, here we are on board our new Baleo class, where it appears that it's a redhead-only affair. Oh boy. Maybe we're not going to do so well. That surely can't be a sign of good luck. But you do have eyeballs, so, you're still creepy as shit. Let me just fiddle-faff around here for a minute and make sure we got everything in order. You guys are all doing, yeah, okay, alright, cool, green stuff. Let's take a look at the old girl. Okay, it does not have the painted waterline part that I thought it would, but I don't know what, oh, those are the bow planes, right? Yeah, for like, they flap like wings and they make you rise faster. I'm just kidding, I'm not that stupid. That would be awesome, though. So there it is. There's our new beast. Let's kick it into gear.
Yes, sir.
Watch it churn forward mightily. Yes, churn, you beast, churn. Commence churning. Keep an eye out for those evil Utahtonians. Alright, so here we are off the coast of Utah, going through the sea of I don't know what the fuck, and then we're gonna go to the Solomons and probably blow up some bad, bad men. And hopefully survive again. Because at this point, I mean, like, there was a point where it was like, okay, I'm cool if I die. I don't mind, I've made it far enough, I won't be embarrassed. But now it's like, I've made it this far, I want to survive the fucking war. You know? Like, I'm just sort of making it far is not enough. Once I've come this far, I mean, We only have a couple years left. It's not unreasonable to think that we could possibly, you know, make it, sort of. So yeah, we're off and away. Okie dokie. My navigator needs to be fired because we are about to run into this guy. This is what I looked at the map all of a sudden. We might not hit him, but what the fuck? I'm gonna risk it. Maybe we can, like, trade them for some hookers and beer or something like that. Hey guys, we'll give you some armor-piercing shells. Oh no, we totally got that. Sweet. Later, man. Have a good war. You know, I'll be out doing stuff. Have good luck with your transporty thingy. That was exciting. And very far south of Rabaul, we've already got our first aeroplane coming at us. So that's fun. Yay. My favorite. Airplanes. You know, while I'm dodging this airplane by going to periscope depth, I think it's worth noting that I believe this is the exact same patrol location we had last time when we were forced to attack Rabaul. Because all the ship traffic is going this way. It's going from Tokyo down here, and then straight into Rabaul. So yeah, I'm hopeful that we'll get to shoot some bad men at our spot here, but you never know. We may have to go and attack Rabaul again, which I'm pretty sure I said I would never do for good reason. We are at our spot, and we are to engage merchant shipping in the area Solomon Islands, which is, you know, large. I imagine that's pretty large. I don't know exactly how large it is, but hopefully we'll get some guys to come around this area, and we can blow them up. In the meantime, we're going to do a couple patrols around here before we start getting desperate and head over into Bismarck. And the seas are not fun, so I'm going to have to throttle us down. I'll go with, like, 7. Yes, maybe 6. 6? Yes, I said 7. Well, whatever. Oh, well, this must be a sampan, because we didn't get it on our radar or our sonar, so yeah. You know what? You know what? I know what. Let's do it. He's coming right for me. It's a defensive maneuver, honest. Yeah. Alright. Bank left.
Rudder 1, yes sir. 8.
Whoa, look at those seas. They're all jittery. What the heck are you doing?
Yes sir. Yes sir. Yes sir.
Alright, that ought to give us a good lead on him. Come back, my friend. Come back. Intercept course. Engaged.
Yes, sir.
Not exactly,
yes, sir.
But we're pretty close. Yes, just sir. Hope he's not very yes, good sir. At the whole evasive maneuvers thingy like the last couple ones that have made this really difficult. Yes, you'd think that they would like this. You know, you'd think that they'd be like, dude, this is sweet. We should do this more often. But no, they're all crazy. I think he might have just popped it in reverse. And by popped it in reverse, I mean, like, I guess
yes,
turned his sails the other way.
Yes,
yeah, look at him. Trying to be all crafty. Look at you, crafty McCrafterton. No, no, no. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, hell no. No, I don't think so, bro. Nope. I might have to turn up the gas here in a minute. Yeah, we're gonna have to crank it up.
Yes, sir.
Give me 10 knots. Full crazy speed. Oh, no, 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 no. What are you doing? No, slow down. Alright.
Yes, sir.
What's he gonna do? What's he gonna
yes,
do?
Sir.
He's gonna turn left again.
Yes, sir.
Turn full left into him. Hard to port. Hard to left. Hard to left.
Yes, sir.
Hi, guys. You have yes, cool, sir. Colorful clothing shirts. You look like vacationers or something. It's like a new hood ornament. Let's just take them with us all the way back to Australia. Aw, they like us. Oh god, it's loud. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's loud. Oh, there they go. Sploosh. Okay, still very loud. Holy Jesus. Did you feel something? No. I'm pretty sure I didn't feel anything. Oh my god. I don't know whether I should go underwater or above water. Either way, they launched their little rafty wafty. And I don't think anybody made it. Sadly. Still some crunching noises. Return to course.
Yes, sir. Current speed.
Yeah, they didn't make it. Sorry, bros. It's okay, I have insurance. Why does it look like we're going in reverse? I wonder if they even technically sunk. Yes, they technically sunk. Oh, it's because I'm going in reverse. Well, not really, I'm just turning around. Man, that was fun. I'm satisfied. Alright, well, it looks like we're going to reach the end of our patrol route here, and that means we're going to... What I'll do is I'll... I did see a little bit of traffic down here in this area here. I'll make a couple of good passes around here, and if that doesn't work, then Bismarck Ho, you know. We don't have any choice. We're forced to. It's not my fault. Yeah, we're wasting fuel fiddle-fucking around here, dodging planes.
Yes, sir.
That was very loud, yes, sir. I guess that was him being emphatic. So I'm going to take a long way around here and head up to this area here. I'll call this the Jeff Muta Triangle for now. And, yeah, we're going to see what we can see. And blow up what we can blow up. I guess. Our damn planes. Oh, look, he's going to miss me. Oh, sucks to be you. Yeah. And goddammit, somehow my fucking speed got turned up. No wonder he was missing me. I don't actually know what the C's are like now. Oh, those are fine. Yeah, we'll go the 9. 9 or 10. Okay, we found a small, or I guess it's a medium-sized convoy. Got it on our radar here. And I think we might be able to get in front of them if they maintain a standard constant bearing. And, yeah, it looks like I know which side I even want to attack from. Let me go based on their individual ship locations for
3.
Now. Whoa.
Long range.
Alright, yeah, something like that. And then that would mean I would need to go something like this. Or so. Oh jeez, that's not gonna work. Alright, we'll go like this then. That'll do. Oh, it's bigger than I thought. Phooey. They're gonna be in visual range probably pretty soon here. What do we got? 10, 9 nautical miles. That's pushing it. Why don't we go ahead and go to periscope depth and hope we get there on time. If we don't, we don't. Alright, they turned away at the last minute and are indeed going to be out of my range, so I had rigged for silent running, but no point really. So, and I also went down way deep, so we're going to go back up to periscope depth and back it off. Because they are out of my way. So we're going to head back to course. Like champions. Alright, you have your fun being convoyee. We appear to have come across another one. For some reason, I'm picking up on sonar and not on radar. Continuous search? Okay, I did come across a merchant here, and looks like a couple of warships, and I've gone ahead and gone to periscope depth a little early, and I'm going to go real deep. I don't know if we're going to get there in time to intercept. I don't think we are. We're running it silent running right now, so I think I'm actually going to bump up the speed and burn a little fuel to try to catch him. Come on. Okay, we might actually be able to catch this guy, the merchant here. Yeah, we're actually we're actually in firing range already, really. We're closer than I thought, so I'm going to slow us down to about one knot. And we're going to head up to periscope depth. I want to rig for battle stations, because I don't like all these warships hanging out. I do not like them at all. I don't even know if this is a convoy, or if it's a task force, or what. Alright, we should be able to get a scope up now. And this guy's going to be right in front of me, and the waves are having seizures again, so that's super. One and two are open. Oh, son of a bitch. No wonder I couldn't see him, and the radar couldn't catch him. God damn it. Yeah, he's right in front of me. Should be right here. But, I can't see shit. That's a drag. Kick it up, I guess. Maybe we can get into visual range or something? Oh, crap. Oh, no, he's got me on his... Fuck. Alright. Turn into him. Go deep. Drop some decoys. It's cool, guys. It's cool. It's nothing. You can put your shirts back on. Yeah, totally nothing. You think it's nothing? Your hair turned brown. That's cool. We got some variety in here. What are you doing? We don't have any damage. Yet. I guess it's good to be prepared, though. Maybe it's because we're all at battle stations. Alright. I'm not hearing him ping me anymore. Could mean a number of things. But, either way... Nope, I'm hearing him ping me. Alright, now rig for silent running. I'll slow us down, and hopefully... He'll go right over our heads. Although we've lost him there. I'm not gonna dick around with him. I'm just gonna carry on my way. Yeah, they're doing little search patrols. Yeah, I know. Just let them have their fun. They'll be fine. Okay, we're going to secure from battle stations, secure from silent running, go up to periscope depth, and surface the old hag. Alright, well that was a failure. That's our second failure here. Fun. This time we mapped out a different course. This does seem like a pretty hot area of contact though, so we'll just circle around. Finally, we got a merchant contact. I don't see any warships. Looks like we might even be able to intercept him. Moving away? What? What you talking about? Alright, let's modify. Under market set, modify! Looks like I nailed him on that one. Okay, no. What are we ranged at right now? Good. Stop. Yes, sir. Let's go to periscope depth. Yes, sir. Whoa. Alright, now I am a little close because I'm assuming the weather's still probably pretty shitty, so... Let's go ahead and pop the scope and see if we can see him. We cannot see him yet. Fuck, it is shitty. I don't even know if we're going to be able to hit anything in this. Come on. Can we even spot it and find out what... Okay, there we go. Okay, stop. There you are. It's not very big, but we can at least, take a look at it. I know what that is. It's got those square things. Mid-stack, no, not quite, but close. That could be it. Well, this pipe doesn't seem to be in the right spot, and I don't know. That might have been it, and I'm just wasting time now. That looks like it. Looks a lot more like it, actually. Yeah, that's it. Medium-modern split. Okay, begin track soaring. Alright, open one and two. Just in case we decide to jump, which we probably won't. I'll be like that by right now. And let's take a look. Or maybe not. I think I might have got that bearing pretty wrong. Be more like that. Close, but not exactly. Okay, now rearrange the gate. Put in the bearing. Actually, it'd be like this. And speed me 9 knots. Fire. That ought to be it. And just in case it ain't, we'll put a little donk on this one. I doubt it's going much faster than 9 knots, but I'd still like to know. Oh, I should have put him on contact instead of influence, but it looks like we're going to get a hit anyway, probably in the rear quarter. Yep. Your engines ought to be dead, and since that first one was a little slow, the second one actually ought to hit. I do believe. Yep. Bingo. You guys are on reload duty, right? Okay, cool. Cool, so that's fun. We shot twice, hit twice. I'll fucking take it. Now, I don't see any guns, though, so we're done with practice duty. Let's go ahead and surface the boat and shoot him with our guns. Thanks for the practice, guy. I hope you're not a friendly ship. I guess I never really looked. I don't see a flag on this guy at all. Nope. Huh. Well, whatever he is, he's dead. Or he will be, someday. If I ever get around to it. Hello?
Yes, sir.
How you doing?
Ahead slow.
Yes, sir.
Alright. I would like my gunman to get on the gun and start gunning stuff.
Yes, sir.
There you are.
Yes, sir.
Shoot at the water.
Yes, sir.
Well, not exactly at the water, but like at the part of the boat that's near the water. Man, that's a big-ass looking gun. Is that the AA gun? That's one of the AA guns. Oh, there's a front AA gun, too. Holy shit, that's loud. And he also just got jacked up. I think he might have even fired at us for a second there. But either way, he's toast, so you guys are good. Good job, gentlemen. Yeah, I guess we have a front AA gun and a rear AA gun. That's bitch-ass badass. And that is a really cool-looking deck gun, I must say. So yeah, even in waters like this, we managed to totally punk on hey, there's the flag. Evil, evil Japanese guy. Your life raft, that is a horrible design for a life raft. I'm pretty sure that's not how life rafts work. Pretty sure they're not supposed to do what that thing just did. I'm pretty sure this whole boat's not really supposed to do that, but at least we helped with this one. That life raft has no excuse. Okay. Back on course. That was fun, everyone. Yeah, they sent out a search party, a couple planes here, but, what do we have here? A task force. Nah, I'm not that desperate yet. I'll just keep tooling around up here. Or maybe we'll get a contact with a warship. You know, it's a goddamn convoy. I'm gonna avoid it. This weather is so shit awful, my radar doesn't even work.
Merchant, closing.
Oh, well, never mind. I didn't realize the weather wasn't that bad. Let me get a idea of where they're headed, and then we'll check it out. I'm periscope depth because of a plane that just went overhead. So Looks like a large convoy, if I'm right. Just keep marking this guy here. Oh. Alright. That's enough to figure out where they're headed. I do not like convoy attacks, but, you know. Looks like we're going to be doing one anyway. Alright, so right about here, we'll take a left, crank our faces into firing position, and then sit and wait. Let's go ahead and surface those so we make sure that we're in a good spot. Do we have them on radar? Because I'd like that. Is our radar guy even working? Come on, bro. Give me something. No, our radar guy is just like, whatevs. Huh. I wonder why we're not getting any radar contacts. Oh, well, fuck it. How far away are they? Yes, pretty fucking far. Oh shit, I think they might have changed. Oh shit, we just spotted a ship. A destroyer too. One of their escorts. I don't know, he probably spotted me. Nope, he must be out of range. I guess our eyeball guys are just really good. So I think they might have changed course, like I was saying. I'm gonna track one of these guys here if I can get my pencil to go in my hand. Pencil. Oh yeah, they changed course. Fucking jerks. I hate it when you do that.
Why? Why? Now you make it all difficult on me.
Especially because now I have to pursue submerged. Alright, let's go to silent running, and there's no reason to submerge and to pursue at periscope depth. Oh, Jesus. You know, we might be able to attack from the outside of the convoy here. What do we got for range? Yeah, they're gonna be in firing range pretty soon here, so we're just gonna sort of swoop in on the outside and try to take some shots at the edges of their formation. I want to make sure that we're at least... Okay, that ought to be good. Yeah, we can shoot at some of them in here. This guy is a troublesome fellow, though. I'm not happy about his location, because as soon as we come up to periscope depth, he's gonna be, like, right on us. I suppose if we're not moving, we might have a shot at him not detecting us. He also might be doing an evasive, or not an evasive, but a search pattern, so we might not, you know, alert him that way. But we're gonna head up to periscope depth here. And see if we can't periscope these guys. Hello, shit. Yeah, we're right in the middle of his thingy. And we can't shoot at these guys because we're so goddamn close to them. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, what the hell? What part of silent running do you not understand? How the hell did you get the idea to go to flank speed? And now he's like right on our faces. So is his little buddy up here too. Well, this has not gone well. Son of a bitch. I wonder if it would be possible to shoot at one of these ones that's medium ways out. I can't tell, their sizes are so varied. Looks like probably this guy here. I'm not gonna bother with... I'm just gonna try to, not identify, I'm just gonna try to shoot him. Oh, no, I don't want speed. Range... Bearing would be like this... Yeah, the bearing's wrong, but other than that, it looked pretty good. Whoa, settle down. That looks about right, actually, considering we got the donk on it, so I may go ahead and take this shot. Hell, we might actually be able to fire at this guy coming up right beside us here. But I do want to take more shots at this one. I want to go a little bit closer, just in case. Right now, looks like he's turning. Now you're right there. I'm gonna range you like this. Bearing would be something like that. That's totally wrong, but whatever. Who knows? Open, open, fire. One more fire, and then we'll be good. We'll just fire it sort of in general out into the sea. Might be a couple hits on this guy here. But we got bigger problems now. Like that. Something blew up, but I didn't hear them say impact, so... Fucking thing blew up early, god damn it. Where's that guy behind us? This guy's right in front of us. There's the guy behind us. I'll see if I can... maybe plunk a couple right at him. Assume he's going about 16. Computer says... stop putting donks on things, is what the computer says. Stop donking. Okay, you're gonna turn back into me here, so I'll fire that one there. Is that... no, open, open, open. We're just gonna fire a spread of torpedoes at this guy in the hopes that we can hit him with something. I mean, it's technically possible. No, 20. I want 20. Shit. I don't think that fired at the right spot. We might hit him with something, I don't know. Unfucking likely. And then we got one right in front of us here.